This is the textbook example of a train on its knees, completely unnecessarily. I think this is not a J train, because I think I might see quite a bit of freight behind this. Sure sounds nice though. Love that old EMD throttle. You might be able to see the snowflakes. You don't want to be on the wrong side of this one. Looks like he's got the slug at the point. Come on, guys, this isn't sand patch. Oh, this isn't all grain. I gotta check something here. Like 7 minutes.